You should get implants.
I love strong men, especially when they are trying to kill me.
Who's having a party tonight? Where are my friends?
You cannot hit what you cannot see!
Pierce should be in Troubadours of the 8th track.
saints rule. Weak. Like in the old country. Badass!
Just paint that off!
You're gonna kill somebody driving like that, you know.
You can leave, I mean.
Pierce, you're supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints. Ha.
I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait. If I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
What you thinking? Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
Too late to make new plans now.
No one survives a fire.
Get ready, Shondi. I will have the elevator pulled soon.
Just give the word, boss.
You want to live. I want the freight elevator open. Now talk.
Go to hell.
You will be there long before me.
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
Here's the good. This place is perfect for the crew. A grenade or two should do it.
This looks like a warehouse. They will want this stuff back.
There are no challenges left.
What the hell's going on over there?
The party is not the same without you, Shondi.
We're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Did we do it there?
What's the plan here?
Sweep the penthouse. Throw these assholes out with the trash.
Easy enough.
Here.
the housekeeping, Shandi?
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news! The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
I knew this was going too well.
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
If they're rescuing him, he must be important. He will know how to disarm the explosives.
Then try not to kill him. Guy in the helicopter going?
If they're rescuing him, he must be important. He will know how to disarm the explosives.
Then try not to kill him.
Shandi, are you finished with the cleanup?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
You can if you like. I can get you a little frilly apron on my way back.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
You don't want the apron? Just keep sweeping. I will get the codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Wires. Right. Do not be breaking one on accident.
You're supposed to yield, asshole! Ah! I'll go easy. Fuck me, that hurt!
Ah! Just like in the old country. I don't have time for this!
Don't keep me waiting!
I'm out! Do I defuse the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
That was not so bad, now was it? Winning never gets old!
Ah!
You are safe. Cut the red wire.
Damn. I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane. The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty threats.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.
Put anything anywhere, baby. Don't worry, I'm clean.
Who's looking out for me?
Try that face to face!
Get in my way.
Always competition for work.
Maybe if I dressed like the bloody Canoness, Pierce would take notice.
Not my favorite getaway car.
I'm calling the police.
Why are you trying to hit me?
Every fight ends this way.
Shit! Oh.
sounds a lot.
This is not a good sign. Looking like that.
That nuke plant would make a great vodka distillery.